What's up?
I'm looking for Carl. Anybody seen him?
The sheriff? Yeah. He went out about an hour ago. Said he was going to hunt down this feral bastard that's been stalking our patrols. I don't know how long it'll be, but I can tell you where to look.
Appreciate it. I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Time to move on. I need a breather. I could use some food. Hey, are you in there? I found some supplies. Send runners for pickup.
Okay, I'll round up everybody that's available.
Carl, hey. Wanted to talk to you for a sec.
Shh! This son of a bitch has killed 4 of my people in the last 3 days. I got no plans on being number 5, so keep your mouth shut and your eyes open.
I got nothing left.
I'll distract him, you bash his skull in. Then I'll answer any questions you want. Well, that's that then. Now, what'd you want to ask me?
I was wondering what you could tell me about that girl at the Grange. Becca?
Becca? You mean Alex? Oh, hell. I hope I didn't cause her any problems with that. Didn't even think.
So you do know her?
Yeah. Yeah, I know her. Busted her for solicitation and possession often enough.
She was a prostitute.
Mm-hmm. A good kid, though. I tried to get her cleaned up and off the streets, but it never took. Anyway, she wants to call herself Becca now, and that's her business.
Well, thanks for the info. Guess I've got a decision to make.
Look, I don't know what you're asking for, but if you want my advice, some things ought to stay in the past. Anybody deserves a clean slate, it's that girl.
I'm free and clear. See you soon.
Got anything good?
I'll show you when I get there. I need a breather. There you go. Don't say I never gave you anything. Oh, you know, stuff.
Much Fort Knox. Bring on the zombies.
We need to get out of here.
It's too late to run. Let's...
stand in front.
Stay sharp. This isn't over.
The zombies coming up behind us. Beats being shoved into a locker, at least. Okay, we're here. I'll check to see what's here.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll be ready.
I believe that noise didn't bring these zombies. I don't have enough space for this.
A bit of a snag. We've got the basics, but to really pull this off, we need a little more. We can track it down, or find another way. But it'd be faster if you did a little scavenger hunt.
Find anything out?
I did.
I'm headed home.
You gotta be joking.
Huh?
Hey, I'm with you on the whole more support means better odds thing. But the Wilkersons? Really? Have you seen their rap sheets?
No way.
Yeah, well, I pulled jury duty the last time Job Wilkerson was arrested. That guy is not right in the head, trust me. We're better off without their protection.
Confirmed. We're Zed Free here. I found some supplies. Send runners for pickup.
They'll be on their way soon.
You like making a delivery? I've got some stuff I could give you in exchange. You'll like it.
I got nothing left. Maybe later. Need to push back the zombies first.
Cover me! Cover me!
Come on, rest. Somebody else can pick up the flag.
That's not good.
Okay, we're here. I'll check this.
Found this while I was out. Sweet.
Hey, anybody home at the courthouse? Our scouts are reporting a lot of zombies closing in on your location. Might want to tell your sentries to wake the hell up. Hello? Hello?
Sounds like they're in a bad spot. Might want to offer them a hand.
Thank you.
think we could hold this place.
Really? Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm pulling the trigger on this outpost. I'll run this home.
We'll see you soon.
Okay, I'm free and clear. See you soon.
We'll crack open a cold one for you.
Got any good news?
Found this while I was out. Oh, you know, stuff.